Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cool Kids Toys. Today we're going to be opening up these Thomas and Friends mini blind bags. Each bag contains one train, and there's over 70 to collect. Today we're going to be opening up 10 of these blind bags. So let's open them up and see which ones we get. The first one we got is Edward. He's a blue mix traffic engine, and he has the number 2. So let's open our second one. Next we have Percy, and he's from the Spooky Collection, and he's dressed like a mummy. He's green, and he has the number 6. And now let's open up bag number 3. Here we've got Diesel. He's a part of the Old School Collection. He's gray, and he doesn't have a number. And let's open bag number 4. Next we have Steven. Steven's yellow and black, and his nickname is the Rocket. And now let's open up bag number 5. Next one we've got is Toby, and this one's from the Neon Collection. He has bright blue, orange, and green, and he has the number 7. Okay, time to open bag number 6. Next we have Diesel 10. He's an evil diesel with a rooftop hydraulic claw, which he calls Pinchy. Time to open bag number 7. Next we've got James. He's a shiny red steam engine, and he has the number 5. only a few more left. Let's open up bag number 8. Next we have Gordon from the Racers collection. He has a cool red and white design. And on top, he's got a checkered pattern. Almost finished. Let's open up bag number 9. Next we have Victor from the Heroes collection. Check out his cool mask. Along with his red and yellow design, he's also wearing a cape. Okay, last one. Let's see who we get. Hooray, we got Thomas. With his famous red and blue design, Thomas has the number 1. Well, that's all 10 of them. Let's see these guys in action. Here's the last look of our collection. Tell us in the comments which one was your favorite. And if you liked our video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.